pops out by there and meets some friends of mine.
It's so unfair! How can my parents do that to me?
Parents can be pretty cruel sometimes, dude. They get off on it.
They're evil! I wish I didn't have any parents!
Well, you could make them go away for a while.
How?
Well, I mean, you could call the police and have them take your parents away.
The police?
Yeah, saw it on TV. All you gotta do is call the police and say that your parents both molested you.
What's that?
I don't know, but it works. When I wanted to get rid of my mom's last boyfriend, I just called the police and said he was molesting me, and I haven't seen him for 3 months.
Wow. 3 months without parents.
Wow, awful.
But what did the police do to them?
Who cares? My parents deserve whatever they get. They're liars and cheats.
You have to make it convincing, though. When you call the police, you have to be like, my parents molested me.
My parents molested me.
No, but you gotta cry like this.
My parents molested me.
And then they'll say something like, was it good touch or bad touch? And you say it was good touch. Or, no, wait, you say it was bad touch.
What's bad touch?
Something about a swimsuit, I don't remember. But you definitely answer bad touch.
Okay, molested, bad touch.
Yeah, and cry. Oh, he's ready.